so is social media and vegetable or canola oil.